2016 National Words Competition is the 11th annual Words Competition. It was started by ETAs 11 years ago, and we got to celebrate the 10th anniversary last year. So this year we wanted to take the Words Competition in a little bit different angle. Instead of doing a speech competition, this year we're doing storytelling and storybooks. So all of our 19 national participants prepared a storybook that we are going to donate to our partner, Taman Bacaan Pelangi's libraries.
It's definitely one of the highlights of the AMNF and ETA program year. It's now been running for 11 years. There's excitement in the room, I know. And as our storytellers get ready to compete, remember though that every one of you is a winner.
Oke, jadi kesan saya dalam kompetisi ini sangatlah bagus. AMNF dan juga ETA-ETA di Indonesia membuat program yang sangat luar biasa. Ini untuk improve English students in Indonesia. And then kita bisa bertukar pengalaman, bertukar tentang apa yang ada di daerah-daerah di Indonesia.
So the week before the local competition, I held office hours in the evening at a local cafe, and students would come and get their stories edited, and the competition, so Abdul won, and after Abdul won, we met almost every day for 1 hour, and we tried out different talents, including dancing and singing.
Watch Pantai in the middle of the woods called Kalipan, near the Malang residence.
As a jury, I was surprised with the confidence, with the enthusiasm and the energy of all participants. Actually, they're coming from all over Indonesia, but it's just great. They tell story with energy. And for me, it's a testimony, a proof that they are well prepared and they help by the participants from the AMNF program to prepare the presentation.
In the morning, start from Labuan Bajo by motorcycle. On the way, we had a challenge. The roof was broken. Mama was surprised and afraid.
Dan saya sangat tidak menduga bahwa saya akan menangkan juara satu di perlombaan ini.
The master was very surprised. Oh, my skinny kitty, what they have an apple tree? Your apple is very sweet. I love it. Mana lagi?
Very proud of Shirley. She worked very, very hard to get here, and I think all her hard work paid off.
Rasanya tuh seneng banget. Ini kan pengalaman pertama aku ikut lomba storytelling dan bisa dapat juara dua itu hal yang wow gitu.
I am very excited that Nadlif won the competition. I am not surprised because I knew that she's very creative, diligent, hardworking. So it was very nice to see her validated for all of her hard work.
Bahagia banget pastinya, juga sangat bangga karena bisa banggain orang tua, keluarga, bawa nama baik sekolah dan kota, pokoknya bahagia banget, so excited about this.
I was so excited to hear that he won because he's worked so hard for this and I know he's himself really excited and proud that he can bring this honor back to SMK Tujuh Semarang.
Kali menyaksikan anak-anak dari berbagai daerah menceritakan tentang daerahnya, tentang bagaimana sih kehidupan di sana sehingga bisa menginspirasi anak-anak dari daerah lain dan bisa membuka wawasan tentang Indonesia lebih luas lagi. Kami tunggu teman-teman pemenang dari Words Competition ini di Taman Bacaan Pelangi di Flores untuk menginspirasi sekaligus mendapatkan inspirasi dari adik-adik di sana. Terima kasih.